But this evening, it is a joy to welcome back on a Saturday night instead of a Sunday morning, Paula Green and friends. So please welcome Paula Green. Let's
face the music that dies. Before the fiddlers have fled, before they ask us to pay the bill, and while we still have a chance, let's face the music and dance.
Thank you. There's this great story to this next song, but I'm not going to tell you the story before. So we'll tell the story afterwards.
When I look in your eyes, I see the wisdom of the world in your eyes. I see the sadness of the east of the sun and west of the moon. we'll build a dream house of love, dear. Close to the sun in the day, near to the moon at night. We'll live in a lovely way, dear. Sharing our love in the pale moonlight. Just you and I. East of the sun, west of the moon, dear. East of the sun and west of the moon.
Next song, other than who it was composed by, and it was composed by Linda Thompson, Carol Bayer Sager, and Clint Eastwood.
Thank you. Say hello. I started to cry.
cry. I started to cry. Any place we've ever walked, and anywhere we've talked, I miss you. You'll never leave my mind. So much of you is
breast cancer, their families, and a search for the cure.
So Lindsay's going to join me on one of these original lullabies. I feel very fortunate to be singing with Lindsay. It is our first time singing together. And she's done a lot of community theater in the Virginia area. And so, give me 1 second so I can get started. The song is called Everything I Do, You Do.
I hide behind interlaced fingers. I peek-a-boo over my hands. I poke out my tongue. I flash a big smile as the one on your own face expands. I move both my eyes counterclockwise. Then I flare up my nostrils just so. It's magic, this bond. I call, you respond, and kid, you respond.
Once upon
Jekyll Hyde, I need Mr. Scott Horton to join me on stage. Scott? Scott also belongs to Clarendon Presbyterian Church. We've never done a duet together.
Oh. Not until now.
Not until now. So, this is, and he's got a tremendous voice, and I feel very honored. Okay. So, this song is Lucy and Dr. Jekyll. Lucy is a woman that he befriends, and they really talk about still having time for love. And so this is called We Still Have Time. I will tell you that this was in the original production of Jekyll and Hyde, and sometime during that original production, it was cut. So any staging in the future, even if you know the music, you may not have heard the song. So. Hello. We have now moved to Phantom of the Opera. Christine has gone to the cemetery to visit her father's grave. She is yearning for his guidance, but knows that she is going to have to move forward on her own. And this is the song. Clark, Cheryl, and all of you. thank everyone who sung with me this evening. Lindsay, Mark, Scott, thank you. To Jeff. Be embarrassed, but I do want to thank my husband Walter, who whenever I get these ideas, he is always very supportive, and I love him. I always end my concert with this song. It's by Cole Porter, and it's called Every Time We Say Goodbye.
Coffee.
A-N-Z, and the Java and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Ooh. I love Java, sweet and hot. Oops, Mr. Motor, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot and I'll pour me a shot. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Oh, pour me a mug from that wonderful jug.
Lots of food. Please.
Thank you.